to try to fuck with Paul Daly's head. And if that's the case, you know, it probably works. Look, he punched him in the head after the fight was over.
Which, as Joe said, which was the best line of the night, was the best punch he threw in that
fight. Yeah, well, you know what? He wanted to get inside Paul's head, and he talked a lot.